I'm the alpha, I'm the leader, I'm the one to trust. Together we do whatever it takes, we're in this path for life. Oh, woo! Moms, we own the night. Let's do it, guys. Let's show them why we're the best radio show ever.
Just make sure you stay out of my way. I don't need any of your help. We're gonna shine like never before.
Roar! I'll be the star of the show. Just you wait.
Whoa, easy there, Tiger.
Let's save it for the show. Ready? Let's go, let's go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to the greatest show in town. Woohoo! My name is TikTok Panda, and I am the ringmaster of this amazing circus act. And you know, I deserve all the spotlight because I was the one who created all of this crew.
And so, I'm the bravest and loudest lion you'll ever meet. Chasing through hoops, that's too easy. Ring of fire, now we're talking.
And I'm the lion tamer. He would be nowhere without me.
Excuse me? Ringmaster's getting to your head.
Huh?
Maybe if you stop being so selfish and stingy about your money, you might actually see us improve. Besides, even the lion tamer is becoming selfish, just like you.
Enough! The show must go on. Sorry everyone, but I'm the true talent here. Watch and learn.
No, come back! Mr. Lion, I think it's time that we show the world our best moves. What should we do? Whoa, what's that? Did you hear that?
Ding, 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 ding.
What's that?
Guys,
what's on the news?
Today on the news, we have just been informed about a show. Apparently there was a lion who ate somebody out of the audience. Oh, and all the performers were fighting on stage and arguing to each other. The show got 4 no's and it got 10 million views on TikTok.
Ah! Oh my God, my career is over! Wait, I have an idea. How about we embrace being the worst show ever? They might not understand us, but perhaps if we show the world that we are the best, worst circus act, maybe then we would succeed. What do you think? Let's see. Okay, what are we gonna do? Shall we release you? What do you think? Shall we release him? Okay, Lion, off you go. Let's go.
Can I eat the judges?
Sure, let's do it. Woohoo!
Walking through the crowd, the building's a glow. Kaleidoscope of love, heartbeat on your toes. Everybody here wanting something more. Searching for a sound we haven't heard before. And they say, welcome to New York. It's been waiting for you.
Welcome to New York. Welcome to New York.
It's been waiting for you. Welcome to New York.
Welcome to New York.
It's a new soundtrack. Happiness is its
be. Forevermore.
The lights are so bright, but they never mind me.
Mr. Jamal, Miss Stephanie, Miss Senya, please come. Let's give him a big round of applause. Miss Mila. Where's Miss Stephanie? Here's Stephanie. Come on. We have another. We've been teaching the children to thank our crew, because without our crew, we could not do this. So children, let's give a big applause for the crew. Thank you. And Mr. Carlos, can you turn the house lights up? Each ballerina and dancer and actor, before you leave, please come get your rose. Thank you so much. I really appreciate you coming to Confetti. We'll see you at summer camp, August 12th through 23rd. We also have our fall schedule ready to go. Take a look at it on the website. Fall schedule starts on September 1st. Thank you so much, Emily. All right, thank you.
Process. 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 Process.